So here we are, the playoffs. A new experience for me and probably for a lot of Notts fans. We haven't been in the playoffs since 1996. We haven't even been to the new Wembley yet. But yeah, all we ask for tonight, Notts, is 100% effort. Bring something back to Meadow Lane for the return leg. Stay in the tie. Off to the Ricoh, semi-final first leg. It's a massive game. No, there's not really much more to say. Come on, Notts. Come on, you pies. Let's do this. George Grant had a shot before on time, he went miles over, but from that, no team really has had the end product to take the lead, but we're still in the tie and it was important we got, at least we get to the second leg intact. It's really dark, so apologies if you can't see me. My girlfriend's got the torch on. Yeah, a bit disappointing to concede the late penalty. I've seen a photo on Twitter where Tootles won the ball. It's very Hardy described, that Notts Twitter account described it as a soft penalty. Hardy says it was a bad decision. I'll have to see for myself. But I thought Notts were excellent. We battled away. Once we went 1-0 up, we kept fighting. We tried
were trying to get to the ball first time, every time. We kept Coventry out, and for me, if it wasn't for the penalty, I don't think Coventry would have scored. I don't think they were good enough in the final third. We just needed to keep battling, and for me, we can beat these at Meadow Lane next week.
So we are back from the Rico Arena. Coventry 1, Notts 1. Defeat cruelly snatched away from us in the 87th minute by a penalty that was wrongfully given by the referee, Gavin Ward. It's frustrating, but I said two things tonight. 100% effort by the players and to bring the tie back to Meadow Lane. We did both of them things. We were magnificent on the pitch. We gave 100% effort, chased down every ball, and like I say, defeat, just, it was, we, defeat, the win cruelly snatched away from us. We were magnificent in the stands. We sung our hearts out for 90 minutes. We brought great support. It was a great atmosphere by two clubs who should be nowhere near this level. Like I say, brilliant on the pitch. I can't pick a standout performer because everyone was magnificent. It's just not a penalty. It just is not a penalty. Tuttle wins the ball. He gets the ball first and then he goes over. And then afterwards, I don't know if it was before or after the penalty, one of their players stands on Richard Duffy's leg. And you've just got to see these things. You've got to see that it wasn't a penalty and he won the ball. And you've got to see that stamp on Duffy. And he didn't see any of them. And that could end up costing Notts. But I would have taken a 1-1 draw, just a result, back to Meadow Lane for the second leg. We just needed to stay in the tie after the first leg. We've done that. Really good support by Notts. Fantastic from all the players. I'm so tired. I really need some sleep. But, yeah, just, I got what I wanted, 100% effort. And to bring the tie back to Meadow Lane, that's all I asked for. I know we didn't win, but it's frustrating, but I feel like we can beat Coventry at Meadow Lane. I didn't think, if it wasn't for the penalty, like I'd already said, if it wasn't for the penalty, I don't think they would have scored, because I don't think they showed enough quality in the final third. Fair play to Dan Jones as well. That was a really good tackle to keep the attack alive. He crossed the ball and Jonathan Fort flicked it in. 1-0. Absolutely brilliant from Notts tonight. I couldn't ask for any more. Let's regroup back to Meadow Lane for the second leg. Yeah, so if you enjoyed the vlog, give it a like. Comment down below your thoughts on the game. Stay subscribed for a subscribe. Subscribe if you're new. Be safe. Be champions. As always, Toulouse.